What's up guys, Sammy here, and today I've got a review of the Mophie Charge Stream Desk Stand, which is a 10-watt QI-enabled fast wireless charger, so you're able to charge your compatible smartphone, such like a Samsung Galaxy or iPhone, with wireless charging support, and at its highest charging speeds. Taking a look inside the box, you'll find the charging base itself, which connects with the included lengthy 1.49 meter micro USB to USB cable. I would have preferred for this to be USB Type-C, but it does the job nonetheless. Next, you'll find that stand portion for the charging base, and this simply slides together with the other pieces included. You'll also find that charging brick for your region included. The cable does include a magnet, so you're able to hide the cable, but the magnet, in my opinion, could be a little stronger. And honestly, the cable placement coming from the top of the charger isn't the most elegant setup, in my opinion. Performance-wise, using my Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus, I was able to fast charge my device at its highest speed. And it's nice to be able to use my device at the same time as it's charging. I did find that my S9 Plus works better without a case installed, but you're able to either have the smartphone in a vertical or horizontal view by adjusting the height of the charging base. The only other downside I found to using the base of the stand was that after a while the adhesion started to wear away, and eventually you'd be able to remove this plate. Thankfully, you're able to stick it back in place, but I think it would be better if this had been designed with the same construction as the base of the stand. Otherwise, it does the job, and if you're looking for a fast wireless charger, the Mophie Charge Stream Desk Stand might work for you. But that's going to wrap it up for my review. A special thanks to Mophie for providing this to the channel for review. Anyways, hope you guys have an awesome day, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace!